No, everyone is very, very sensitive. Everyone's very, very, you can't talk about anyone. There's only two groups of people you can talk about with any degree of safety. Nazis and Canadians. That's it. That's it. Nazis, because who gives a fuck if you upset Nazis? And Canadians, because Canadians have figured it out. They're very smart. They figured it out. They have realized it's a fucking joke. Canadians are like, oh, yes, that's right. It's a fucking joke. To be honest, Canadians are just happy to be included. This is like, he's talking about us. I know, we're on our way. Not that I'm caring, I'm not comparing Nazis to Canadians, they're not the same at all. Nazis, bastards, Canadians, lovely, oh, lovely people, Canadians, gentle, civilized, beautiful people. Until you give them a hockey stick, then they lose their fucking minds. Like, ah! I don't know why the Canadian army bothers with tanks and guns and bombs and shit. They should just give their guys hockey sticks and go, there you are, boys, the Taliban have the puck. Sorry.